the show. So please welcome into the blue corner, from the world famous Akaal Muay Thai, Gopal, Bolina!
Chicken set aside, we are about to start this bout. Much anticipated bout, the crowd go wild. Bachelador starts the bout. Blue corner looking strong with a good style. It's what we can expect from Gopal. Chowdhury, have not seen him before. Looks like he's quite handy. Little low kick there from Chowdhury. Coming in with his left hook. Tight guard for Gopal. Gopal trained, of course, by the legendary Sukhminder Kumar of Akaal Muay Thai. Excellent Muay Thai style from Gopal. Chowdhury using his left hand to good effect. Definitely going to try and box his way through this fight. I don't think it's going to quite stack up against a fighter like Gopal, though. Gopal rocking in the Muay Thai low kicks, outside, inside, scoring points, causing damage. The outside leg of Chowdhury needs to be protected. He needs to block that low kick. Low kick already being used to devastating effect. Excellent Muay Thai technique displayed by Gopal Bolina. Thrown to the floor in a clinch by Chowdhury. A very respectful athlete in his own right. Chowdhury using his hands to push Bolina away. He's going to come in with bombs now. Gopal's corner advising him the 1-2 hook low kick. 1-2 hook. Body kick's not Chowdhury's strong point. Relying heavily on his punches. Both fighters entering into a very exciting clinch, which is broken up naturally. Big left there from Bolina. Big right low kick. Excellent round one from both these young fighters. Thank you. chickens are out. Rob Hayward, get your hands off my piece of fried chicken. Gopal Bolina in the blue corner. Mohamad Chowdhury in the red. Chowdhury being told to use his kicks. Good advice. Bolina straight in with a big kick there. He knows low kicks can score. He knows he can win this fight with simple hands and simple kicks. All he must do is display. He is the stronger of the two fighters so far in this bout. He has displayed that well. Chowdhury using his kicks. Good score, but not much effect, I'd say, from where I'm sat. Bolina's showing the more powerful kicks. Visibly moving Chowdhury. Nice body kick there from Bolina in the blue corner. Excellent Muay Thai score. Judge is looking pressed. Big knees and lots of people screaming Uwe from the corner. Very commonplace in Muay Thai bout when the coach will shout Uwe and Uwe when the fighter strikes with a knee, almost as to alert the judges of the score. Both fighters grabbing onto the ropes now, and they're out and they're kneeing again. I don't care that my fried chicken's going cold. This fight is awesome. Bolina needs to keep his hands up. Chowdhury is becoming more confident in himself. He starts to throw big bombs. He's just tagged Bolina. Bolina, unfazed though, comes forward. Straight in with his hands and a big right low kick. Another big right low kick. Another big right low kick. Low kicks are coming in thick and fast from the boys at Akaal Muay Thai. Last 10 seconds of the round. Both boys engaging in an exciting and vicious clinch. Knees are being exchanged, lots of ooh-ahs going on. End of round two. Returning to the bout now. I only got to eat some of my fried chicken. Touching gloves is a sign of respect for the final round. Both fighters give each other a hug before pain is delivered. Big low kick there from Chowdhury. Oh, and another big low kick there delivered by the blue corner fighter, Gopal Bolina. From Akaal Muay Thai. Oh, I might not be able to commentate very well, but I can tell you now from where I'm sitting, it's going off in the clinch. It's going off in the audience. I can hardly hear myself think. The Akaal Muay Thai corner team screaming instructions. The Diesel corner team screaming instructions. The crowd are going wild. Punch is being dished out by Mohamad Chowdhury. Blue corner looks like he's getting phased. He needs to act like he did in rounds one and two, confidently. There we go, he's back with his confidence. Both fighters enter into a clinch and the crowd go wild. The Uis running thick and fast. Big knees. Hands are finding their target. Gopal Bolina is looking shocked. Both fighters enter into the clinch again. Red corner appears to be throwing more knees, but he's turned and knee by our blue corner fighter, Gopal Bolina. I don't care that my chicken is now stone cold. Worth missing fried chicken for. Last 10 seconds of the bout. They are giving it some large now here in the Clapham Grand in London. They think it's all over. It is punches now.
Ladies and gentlemen, after an incredible three rounds of novice class Muay Thai action, our judges have reached a unanimous decision. Please put your hands together for your winner in the blue corner, Gopal Bolina! Ladies and gentlemen,